Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?